There we go. First one of the day. See you later, bud. Knew I had something hitting me. See, dude, I'm just a little guy. Hey, caught your first fish today. It's a little guy though. I think that's the same one I caught.
It was right off the tree branches.
Knuckles. See you, bud. Got a little fight in him though.
Yeah, he did.
Hey, bud.
Later, man.
Bro, I literally got hit right as you called, right as you said that. Yeah, that's a decent. A little fatty, look at that. Look at that fatty. See you, bud. Yeah, this might be. Oh. What? Whoa, what the fuck?
What is that?
That's a shad.
A what?
A shad.
The fuck is a shad?
I don't know, but I fucked his day up. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Hand me those blue pliers, please. Ow. Daddy, get a picture.
Okay.
I caught that on a bass bait.
Caught it on what?
A bass bait.
It's a weird looking face.
I give you the best wishes. Oh my god, bro, I fucked him up.
Big one?
No. Well, it's decent.
What do you have on there?
That caramel.
Are you gonna use a bottle of caramel one? That's your peep one.
I don't know. Bro, it's off.
Wally, I got him.
Woo! stop it.
A fast little son of a bitch.
See, bud. Yeah, they're definitely back in this. They're definitely right back here. Baby.
See, now we just went over that and I caught him, so I don't think the boat has anything to do with not being able to catch him.
Yeah, you're probably right. He's a little boy. Deuces, bud. This is so clean. Shit. Oh yeah, dude, he's giant. Bye, bud. Finally. Bro, how long has it been since I've caught a fish? I'm saying an hour. That's a big boy. Damn, that thing is massive.
Yeah, he's wanting to take the picture with.
That's totally picture worthy. Like, what do you mean? Knuckles. Bye, bud. I'm a stick.
This one's pretty decent, I think. That's funny, this fish is up there flopping around.
There's another one jumping now.
He's up by the bank.
Got him.
Not very much. I don't know how that's in his mouth, but...
Bro, this is crazy.
You just lost your...
Yeah, grab it.
You got it.
Grab it for me so we don't litter. Ooh. See, bud.
Did you hear that lick? It was right under the...
Yeah. Bro, this is wild. This is the times the GoPro should be on just like all time. That's what I'm doing. Ow. It's my finger, not the freaking bait. Freaking geese, dude. Oh, there was something under that tree. Yeah, the fish keep coming up and snatching stuff.
Might be time for a frog.
Maybe. Usually, every time we throw past this tree, we usually get something. Just gotta go slow with it though. Yeah, all the bluegill hang out back here. These geese suck. Decent.
Don't lose him, he's nice.
Woo! Finally, decent guy. Woo. Little fatty, huh? Thanks, buddy. Missed him, damn it. Try again. Damn, I messed that one up. The big guys always hang out. Get one. Got him? You got him. Yes, a little guy. See if we can get this little flip here. Catch anything. Bad turn. Oh, I'm getting hit. There it is. Hit him a third time. Dad, this bass hit me three times before he finally committed to it. Another one! Oh my goodness! Quick release, yeah. Another one! Bro, this is insane. Dad, how many is that? Right here. Watch. Watch. Oh, there goes a stupid swivel again. Man. Was I using a blue crop with one of these hooks? These blue ones kick ass, man. I don't know how that one snapped, but that loop knot should not just come undone like that. I hate these ones. I'm gonna find a hook. Yeah, Dad, just stay, just back up a little bit. What? First cast. Oh my God. I have more line. Dead. Dude, this is the craw I just lost. Oh my god. That is crazy. Yo, pass me a knife. Thank you. Well, let's get back to fishing, eh?
I have destroyed this fucking...
Do you want a new one? Do you want a new one?
Yeah.
Oh, perfect skip. See if we can catch one over here. No. There we go. Woo, man, that's a freaking mega one. Man, we're just catching all the smallies today. I know I said that already, but... Wow. What do you think, Dad? Tell the viewers what you think about today's fish.
It's been a heck of a day. Heck of a day. We've caught over
dead turn. Yeah, my craw's a little dead too. I've gone through a whole pack of these because the fish been hitting so much. And if you're wondering, we're using the Pit Boss from Havoc, from Berkeley Havoc. Pit Boss and Royal Blue color, and they're just slaying it. See what I mean? Biggin?
I don't think so.
He's throwing up a fight.
He's not biting.
Oh yeah, that's a freaking huge one. That's a monster.
He's even fighting.
I'm just getting hit left and right here. Are you turning back in? There you go. Surprised my GoPro hasn't died yet. Bro, let's go back to our hot spot, because dang.
Damn, look what he did to my thumb.
Oh. Brutal. But yeah, guys, as I was saying, these pit bosses from Havoc, they're freaking insane. Like, they're only like, what, Dad? They're like $2 a pack for an 8-pack? $3 for probably like $3.50 with tax for an 8-pack with that blue black in it. I thought it was real blue, but the package says
what are you talking to?
Black and blue. To the camera.
Don't tell them what our bait is.
Dad, nobody comes up here.
You don't tell nobody to talk. What your special bait is, you dumbass.
Well, they're gonna find it eventually.
No, they won't.
Yeah, they will. Anyway. I guarantee you we're gonna catch like 8 fish in here. Or about at least 5. When we come back down here.
Don't forget that's right where
yes,
those trees are.
I remember, that's why I'm casting there. That's where the bass like to hide. There we go. Hey Dad, stay right here. Or go around and then you can face that back edge. That's one. Sorry. Dude, I had a fish on.